Hi, I'm Mackenzie Palmer. I'm a fourth-year toxicology student in Jacob Finkelstein's lab. I'm going to take you through the Museum District and the Park Ave neighborhood. This trendy part of Rochester contains many local restaurants and shops and is a popular location for young professionals to live. The museums here include the Memorial Art Gallery, the Kodak George Eastman Museum, the Strasenberg Planetarium, and the Rochester Museum and Science Center.
Thank you.